you will pull me through, but I can't do that with them. I can't risk them not making it to my shelter.
It's only day five.
Installing the pressure gauge. Remove the nut, washer, gasket. This is going to go directly inside there. Nothing on the base. Get up through there. The gasket first fits inside the hole on the lid. Hopefully you can see that. Okay. Then the washer. Then the nut. It's going to require a 9/16 wrench. There it is.